Hi, my name's Sean Graham on behalf of my website www.goturnkey.com.
Hi, what I'm going to show you now is how you can add a new affiliate to your site. Having 600 pages, this can be a problem unless you've got the time to go through each page individually and add a new affiliate. So what we're going to do is to do it with one click on the map. Now here, down at the bottom here, you can see these are my affiliates. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. What I'm simply going to do is select this banner. This banner has a unique code within all of my pages, and this banner appears in all of my pages. So, click on the banner, go to code, and select that code. Copy it. Go to find and replace, and the code is already there. Okay, now we'll just reduce down, go back to the design page, it's here. So now what we want to do is to add a banner below that. So, first thing to do is to go to insert image, and we'll put in a download movie affiliate. Graphic, press OK, and you can see no to, and OK. Okay, now you can see you have a new affiliate banner on the bottom of your page. Now, the first thing is to put in the web address, downloadmovies.com, and your affiliate, say Polly, whatever code that the company gives you. We don't want people to go away from this page, so what we'll do is we'll set it as a blank. That means anybody that actually clicks on this banner will open up in a fresh window and they will not go away from your site. Now, what we need to do now is to go back to the banner above, go to code, select all of this code again as we did before, but this time we're going to select the new code also. Right click, copy, go back to find and replace, and now in replace, just remove this old code. We're going to paste our new code. Now the next thing we need to do is to select our folder. Okay, here. Just now change 672.